Again, Battlefield.
Get this out really going.
The way they're playing this is almost like a button check.
Right.
So Wonder Bread actually opting for a Little Mac here.
Ooh, that's a nice spot dodge.
Wonder Bread's Little Mac, I mean, dissected Osprey.
Even back throw. That's interesting. He kept that thing on the stage, man. That's punishable by death.
Pivot up till.
See?
Oh, immediately gets KO punch.
He kept him on the stage. He wants to be there, man.
He's just one in the same as Little Mac. He just knew exactly when he was going to get KO punch and didn't handle it. Oh, down here is him off stage. Fearless with Little Mac.
Hey, it's worth the risk for both sides, man. Because for Falco, you're at zero. You're not going to die. For Mac, get more space.
You get more damage.
Yeah.
You also get swag.
Why do you do that? Oh, try to catch him.
All right, losers finals, the bracket of redemption.
There's a hey rack to this bracket.
Everybody wants it for the side beat of back air.
True combo.
It is. Actually, very interesting. So.
It is like the McGoodies combo pack. Back throw? That's a good up punish.
Yeah, those exchanges where both characters are so close together that an attack just whiffs so quickly or so inefficiently, it's just exchanges like that, sometimes players will put themselves in on purpose just to confuse the opponent.
Definitely.
But with Little Mac, I mean, he's got a lot of moves that have empty hitboxes, like Forward Smash, for example.
Oh, Osprey sticking to his game plan of patience is a virtue.
Wonder Bread will tell you, Osprey has such a unique play style. And it's slow, it's steady. Very defensive. Oh, gets about forward tilted. But, you know, very, again, calculated. He's very smart, effective at breaking you down as a player and playing his pace of game. But Wonder Bread just has, like, the one-up on him currently.
Yeah, I do like how well Osprey plays his defense. Or, like, Falco's character archetype is mix-up, so honestly, you must play defense. You're Falco. That's going to happen. But once he does get his like little conversions, he kind of shifts right back to defense and less mix-ups. So basically, I can see like more passive aggressive from Osprey.
Let's see if he was listening. I can take note. Where now we are on Lylat. Not an easy stage for Little Mac to get back
to. Oh boy, your shield.
Oh no.
Better to take that hit.
And for Osprey here, all he has to do is get Little Mac off stage.
My back straight back there.
Osprey will wait all day.
I mean,
if he can. He's down though, he has to go
down.
In.
And it only works if you go at him if you're winning.
And what'd you say, man? He has to mix it up, right?
Yep. Starting to see it. Good.
Does put on some nice damage, but he's got KO punch.
Oh, that was it. Okay, so two things. One, countered. Should have back aired him for it. Wins. Came down on the ground. Missed the up smash. Can't be missing those, dude. It's punishable by death. You're asking to die.
Again, it's coming. It's going to come down to punish game and mixing them up. As far as Osprey is concerned, Wonder Bread kind of been playing this set pretty effectively. He is in a disadvantage here. This stage is not good for Little Mac if he gets off stage. But
these have been good air dodges from Wonder Bread. Get back on the stage. Up.
Finally, does get back air. Gets caught pushing buttons.
Best punish.
Back in there.
Dude, man. Best punish.
Oh, gets grabbed and thrown off stage.
Oh, the Lila did that, dude. Can follow up after down tilt.
And Osprey has to be careful because one of these down smashes will kill.
Okay.
Oh, armor right through the forward air.
Yeah,
Wonder Bread seems to be
he's
total
approaching
control.
With forward air a lot. And like how Osprey likes to use forward air, he likes to drill in you. It's like pulling his way out when the move's about to end. He gets a landing hitbox to frame one with fair. and then he's very far away, so he's hard to, like, it's hard to punish him for that. Max, one of those characters who could just down to him for that, for his troubles. He's going to find a one other way approach. You know, that's one of the things Suckle's not good at.
Yeah. That's the hardest
that's
part.
That's why he's a mix-up character.
You have to be really strong with your fundamentals, and you have to really be, like I said,
and I think one of his better approaches
heavy.
Is his deceptively huge down tilt.
We haven't actually seen him use it that often.
Yeah. It's one of his better approaches in my opinion. That on grabbing. He's like, I have to leave, you have to kill me. And push.
Now in this game, I really would like to see Osprey kind of go in a little bit more because his, he has to get a percentage lead before he can start backing up.
Yeah.
It's not going to work if he backs
almost.
Up. Later than that.
Oh, we missed. But yeah, keep causing that situation over and over and over again. Ah, it's a good choice for Firebird. Try to hit him with a fire.
Would it have killed him?
No, but we'll put him off. Wonderbread in a bad spot. Oh, good. Landed.
Very stupid. The forward air as he comes back to the ground, actually knocking out his KO punch at literally the perfect timing.
Mean forward tilt. Good side B. Right, so I get a read. Just gonna roll all the way back.
Why is he rolling so much? I mean, I guess it's a good roll. Oh, he gets caught.
This man's having fun
in the upside.
You clown! This man's having a blast.
He deserved it.
He deserved it.
Falco's roll is okay. It's not that good.
Please understand. Oh!
Does bait it out. Catches him rolling in. Hits him with up smash. We keep talking about it, but it's still an even game.
Please understand. Okay, so he's using his side B to catch his tech option, which is a good idea. Just got to time it better.
Right now, Osprey's just needs to stop getting hit. He's getting hit so much.
He's blocking with his face at the moment.
In order for his game plan to work, he has to incur damage and not get hit himself.
Oh,
get hit.
Keep these
lasers.
Guns off our streets.
Security is in the building, man.
Broke his beak for that.
No more shooting Zaire. Immediately destroyed him for that. All right, so Wonder Bread gets what he was asking for. The redemption. Rio Wonder Bread. Where is Rio? Back in the bathroom?
He's over there. I see him.
Where is he?
Walking down now.
He's coming. All right, so, Chad, I want to know, is Wonder Bread, we're not even going to talk about the whole set. Is he going to reset bracket? Yes or no?
It's 50-50, man.
He's taking these 15 seconds to think about it, calm his nerves. He's like, I'm about to play a different monster. I got to be ready.